Principal Residential.
Oh, shit.
We're early. I hope that's okay.
I'm Chris. She's Krista. It's easy to remember, but if you forget...
Check the tiramisu.
Ooh.
What a douchey move.
Yeah.
We should do that.
Yeah.
Shiela, Joel, how are you?
You all know each other?
Oh, of course we know the Hammonds. Are you feeling better now? Poor Shiela vomited all over brand new textured plush carpeting at a house they were showing.
Ooh.
They had to replace the flooring under the carpet.
That's not true, Chris. That carpet was stain resistant, you know that. We've known Chris and Krista since high school. Mm. Chris is a few years older than me, but we graduated at the same time. I'll let you do the math, because he couldn't.
Joel and I played football against each other. Do you remember the championship game sport?
Chris once drove drunk.
Joel was quarterback for his team. It was the final play of the game. Little guy drops back and throws a Hail Mary.
It was raining, the ball was wet. That's important to know.
Ball went sideways and landed in the marching band and hit the bass drum. Kaboom! They say if you put that drum up against your ear, you can still hear Joel crying. Mm.
Listen, Becky, a lot of people are gonna wanna sell your house, but I promise you that we are the best damn realtors in town.
They're actually the only realtors in town because the rest of us pronounce it realtors.
Yeah, it's realtors.
That's what she said, realtors. Wait, I heard the difference. But you know what? It doesn't matter. Both ways are correct.
That's not true. One way is correct and the other is profoundly ignorant.
No, Joel's right. You can say realtor or realtor.
Becky, why don't you show us the kitchen and I'll slice everyone a piece of tiramisu. Oh, unless you pronounce it tiramisu.
That's funny. Chris flipped his dad's car. It was in the papers.
Listen, bitch. You keep talking shit about us, and I swear to God, I will drop you.
Try it, and I will kick your twat so far up your throat, you'll get pregnant giving blowjobs.